Making sure your spout is square, mark a centre line all the way around the gutter. Using the 45 degree angle on your set square, mark the bead as shown. Measure the width of the end of your gutter. Transfer that measurement to either side of the centre line. Using a combination square, mark out the cut lines on the underside of your gutter. Taking note of the direction of flow of water through the gutter, mark in your lap. Using a hacksaw or tin snips, cut out the bird's mouth in the bead of the spout. Using your left and right tin snips, make a rough cut to remove the excess material. Carefully trim along your cut lines. Position the hacksaw as demonstrated and mark the fold line on the inside of the spout. Using a chisel, make an impression on the fold line. Check your spout for square and recheck your lap line on the inside of the spout. Fold up your internal lap. Measure and install your rivets. Using the offcut of the gutter from earlier, make yourself a gusset. Attach the gusset to the spout bead using four rivets, making sure that the spout is held square.